man. Well, we understand that racism is everywhere. It's everywhere. The disclaimer I'm releasing is I'm not affiliated with no gang. I just got Nipsey Hussle in the shirt because I like his entrepreneur spirit. But like I said, racism is everywhere. It's in the grocery stores, it's in the government, it's even in the homeless shelter. So we can't get around it. There's racism everywhere. This coronavirus, this fungus thing, I do believe that it was created to do some land grabbing. Because it seems to me like they deliberately trying to put the small people out of the mom and pop shops out of business while they empowering these major corporations. Yeah, this coronavirus, this fungus. Where did it come from? They said that it came from somebody eating bats. Well, did you know rock and roll star Alice Cooper? He ate a bat on stage. So why wasn't coronavirus then during that time? I want y'all to look up a word called white man's burden. It's an actual word. And I want you to comprehend the meaning of that word, white man's burden. Another issue is the self-hatred amongst the so-called black people, Asiatics, whatever y'all want to call yourselves. But I can't even understand why y'all hate your own kind so much. But you love and respect the Arabs. You know, at their stores, they talk to you with no respect. They finesse you out your money. They'll call the police on you and they'll shoot you. And you still break your necks to get in their stores. They have no respect for us or our women. But you respect them. Because you have self-hatred towards yourself and your race. You mean to black men. Most of you black women, you mean to your own black men. You're disrespectful. You got a smart mouth. But then you go to work and you kiss these Europeans, you kiss these white folks' ass. And you know they don't like you. So you spend all your energy and your time helping them to build their empire when you don't have one of your own. So the message to the black women, your job starts when you get off work. You gotta do something for self. You're not in tune with your household. You're not in tune with your children. You're not in tune with your man. But you always gossiping. Or your attention is preoccupied with a lot of foolishness. So I'm checking you too. Because the future, they say, of the black race is in the hands of the black woman. That's scary right there. That's scary. I know y'all want to be rich, but let me tell you something about me being around rich people. Rich people have the most mental illnesses. They have the most drug overdoses. So if riches was the key to happiness, why rich people are not happy? I want you to think about that. Peace.